What's going on, everybody? My name is Restless Corpse, and welcome back to Dark Souls 3. We're at the Grand Archives. Now, it's not going to be exactly where the last one left off, where I was, you know, I had fought a couple things. Well, whatever. I went back to the shrine, and I upgraded my shield here to +9. I didn't want to use the slab on it, because it's got a ridiculous amount of stability, 65, which is pretty damn cool. I also used up a lot of the souls that I've been picking up, all of them except for this guy, because it would have put me too far over. And I started, you know, leveling up attributes. Finally got up to 40 strength and 20 endurance, because I'm trying to get more stamina. But anyway, let's get to it. Let's get in here and hopefully kill the shit out of that witch thing right off the bat, so that it's not following me around everywhere. Oh, no, it's going to get away, I think. Yep, it got away. Well, that's okay, because we know this time where to go, but it's going to be up there somewhere, I'm sure. Yep, so we need to get in here, and we need to get to it. I know that guy's running around. That guy's over there. Let's get rid of him. Whoa, buddy. Okay, and I think it was off this way. Remember, there was a crystal lizard that we killed. I think when we go up here, look, whatever, we'll get to it. I'm pretty sure I remember. Yeah, just right here. Gotta take a right instead of a left. But this is all new now. I don't exactly know what I'm up against here. There was some kind of lady there. Let's go take her out. Hello, ma'am. Or sir. Oh, they die pretty quick. I want to make sure that nothing's coming up behind me before I go after the rest of them there. Remember, there is a... Whoa, buddy! Fucking ambushing motherfuckers. There is a knight this way. But it doesn't look like he's going to actually be able to see me. So, let's just get rid of these guys, because I don't know what they do, and I really don't want to see what they do. Oh shit, he didn't die. Whatever the fuck that was, it didn't do that much. Alright, let's see. Help me. Eh. Alright. Let's go take that knight out. Oh, there's something up there. I just have to look up at these fucking books and make sure nothing's gonna drop down on me. You know what I mean? I'll break that. I wonder if you can do anything with these books. Nope, they're not going anywhere. Alright, let's go take that knight out. Unfortunately, like I said, I have to watch for ambushes. I don't see any over here, so this guy's gonna get toasted. Oh, he's a red eye, but I think it'll be okay. Maybe. Fucking A. Oh shit, I'm at a wall. Come over here. How about we fight out in the open, sir? Yeah, you magic up your spear. I'm not worried about it. Just need to be out in the open so that I can dodge around. Ah, forgot to do that damn back shield attack. And dodging to their left is bad. He's gonna kill me. He's gonna fucking kill me. Come on. I'll drop attack your ass. Better watch the fuck out. Oh, you're coming up here, huh? Oh, you idiot! Oh, shit. Oh, God. Ow, you dickhole. Damn it. Jesus fuck, why is this so difficult right now? I've killed these guys so many times. Come on up. Really? Ah, he took all my stamina from falling on me. Come on. Look, it's either me or him. I'm not using another Estus until he's dead. There we go. These guys are such pains in the ass, man. I swear. Alright, let's look around what the hell he was patrolling. Probably nothing, to be honest. There's definitely nothing right here. Because there is that doorway down which looks like progression. So we're going to go around here and see if he was guarding anything special. Huh. Oh, a crystal chime. Great. That's totally what I needed. Anyway, moving on. Because we are looking for this damn witch bitch to kill her. Although she is just a normal enemy, so I doubt that I really need to kill her. I don't want her shooting shit at me while I'm exploring, you know? Oh, this place is dark as hell. I hear something moving around. What do we got? There's a crystal lizard, two crystal lizards, but I am very wary about just running after them. That one's gonna go upstairs, so let's just try this one. And we'll just come back for the one that ran upstairs. But why is this place so damn dark? Oh god! Okay, it's clearly not an enemy because I can't target it. No, okay, so I need to look for oddly colored books. Yeah, they'll just keep coming out. Alright, well, that could have been serious, I guess. Oh, I thought that was a regular staircase leading up to somewhere. I could have ran up there and got that crystal lizard, but whatever. Moving on. I want to kill the hell out of this guy, but I think some of those cursed hands are going to come out somewhere. Yep. I'll take that. You guys can hang out. I'll finish off this guy because I don't know why I couldn't target him. But I couldn't. That was weird. But he's dead, so fuck it. Doesn't matter. Alright, where is this lady? Whoa, hello. Secret pa- Oh, hello. Excellent. Got myself a shortcut. Is that a shortcut? How do I get onto those? Let's see if this is actually... Yeah, it totally is a shortcut. Huh. Also, I forgot to grab whatever that was. So let's go back down there and grab that. Oh, let's grab this first. What? Oh, there's a guy over there. Shooting shit. I'll take that. Whatever, dude. Don't care. Let's go back to where the knight was because I missed that item. I guess it's just because I was fighting him and not paying attention. This way. At least I think it was this way. I'm pretty sure it was this way. I mean, I know the knight was, but I don't think that I can... Yeah, here we go. Oh, it's just titanite. They're giving me a lot of titanite chunks, which is good because I used... every single titanite chunk I had on this shield. I also upgraded the Irithyll rapier because I remember in Dark Souls 2 and then later in Dark Souls 1 when I went back to play it that the rapiers are pretty decent in PvP because they're quick. They're quick, and if you have a lot of stamina, which is why I'm also upgrading my stamina, they're pretty decent PvP weapons. Hey, sir. A lot of those. What the hell? Oh, God. Well, at least I didn't do a whole lot of... Oh, my God. This place sucks. Let's see if we can get upstairs. Man, those things are everywhere. Oh, Jesus. Fuck. No, I'm dead. He's gonna kill me. Son of a bitch. All right. Good to know. Don't run the fuck up there and try to take that guy out. Could have been worse. At least I don't have to fight the knight again. And I might have another chance at taking that fucking witch out. I need to get up to her without using all my stamina, because she doesn't take off until you hit her a bunch. So we're going to do this. We're going to get all our stamina back. And tear her up. I don't think I'm going to have enough. Nope. But at least when I finally do get back over to her... Wait a minute. No, I bypass all of this shit going this way. I'm surprised that did not hit me. But anyway, we're back where we were now. I cannot get... I'd have to drop down, I think, from where I was, yeah, to get that. Okay, she's right above. Where is that guy? He's right there. I'm gonna get him to drop down. Come down here, dude, because I don't want to fight you while she is shooting shit at me. Whoa! Especially since you got some moves, bro. Fuck out of here. Alright, let's go get this guy. Oh, shit, there's another one. And a guy up there. Fuck. Oh, come on. I didn't know she was going to attack right after. That would have been it, and I would have been free to, you know, I should have just healed up. I should have healed up before I did any of that. After she hit me with that really damaging magic attack, I should have healed up. Anyway, I also don't think that I can get around her for a backstab, or if you can backstab her at all, but I'm going to try. No, she spins. Oh, and she took off super early. Well, that sucks. So it doesn't matter how much damage you do, it's just time, I guess. And you get up there and do damage ASAP. But here we are again. Obviously gonna tear this guy up. Because he's casting magic at me and I don't like that. Something dropped down. Oh, fuck. Are you serious now? Come on now. Hey, buddy. Okay, I got both of them to drop down. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and play it safe and heal up. I need to get this other guy down here. God damn it. Actually, that didn't do any damage, which is weird. That did, though. Come on, now. What is going on? What the hell is going on? I'm going to die. I can't roll. I gotta go take this guy out. And then you know what? We're gonna get this item. Whoa, God! Or I'm gonna fall to my death because I cannot do this shit with her fucking with me. I don't know why I even tried that. I should have known. I need to get rid of her because she is constantly casting. So I need to do as much damage as possible at the beginning and then rush her when she's up there. So let's try that. Get some stams back here. Tear her up. I should probably two-hand my weapon for that. I just need more stamina. That's the thing. If I can keep her stun locked by hitting her, I would tear her up. Anyway, you guys are probably going to see this part a lot until I figure out the best way to do this. So being under here is technically kind of safe. As long as she doesn't fire something while I'm out here and then it follows me in. Which does happen. Okay. Whoa, 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 sir. Usually you don't come down after her. Okay. You'll kill this one first. Now we're gonna go back through all this crap, kill this guy. Back up. God damn it. There we go. She dead. Heal up. take out this fucking dude, because fuck him. I got a crystal scroll out of it. I guess that's cool. Suck it, sir. Got a couple ambushers up there. I bet there's something out here. Ambusher-wise, I guess not, but there is a ladder. What? The fuck was that noise? Is that just those hands? Is this a ladder? This looks like a ladder. Yeah. It just goes down to the one below, which I'm going back down to right now anyway. Alright. That was a pain in the dick, ladies and gentlemen. Now, I don't... Is something jumping around? I don't quite know if I want to go after that thing again. Anything out here? No. Homeward bone, I guess that's okay. But this ladder would take me up there. Which I guess, to be honest, probably an easy way to get behind her. Where did you come from, sir? Don't throw things at me. Hello. Come on. I hate fighting multiples of you. Stop throwing things. Just get over here. Come on. Really? Is this how you guys are going to play it? Really? You're not going to come after me, pussies? Yeah, what's up? Yeah, what's up? That's what you get, chicken shits. Okay. Managed to not get close enough to that. I'm not really good at finding those, to be honest. But what I was saying was this ladder, probably a good way to get up behind the sorceress when she's being a dick. Whoa. How am I supposed to pull that? Oh. Interesting. Wonder if I should go back for that. Maybe if I die, I'll go back and see what that is. But I want this item. And also, I guess, want those souls. It's not quite a level for me yet. Here we go. And then, I guess I can drop onto that. Let's try that. I missed. God fucking damn it. Alright, so here is the bookcase that went down. It led to this chest. I'm looking around for those damn hands, and I don't see any. Let's see what we've got. Oh, fuck yeah, another titanite slab. So I'm now holding on to, I think, two of them. But we're not going to continue this way because I don't want to deal with the knight. So we're just going to take the shortcut that we popped earlier. Just kidding. Oh, we still don't have to deal with the knight, though. Can I get around to that? Guess I can, but there's a dude there. Oh, fuck, I fell. Well, whatever. I was checking to see if there were any hands that were popping out. And clearly there are not, at least if I hug this side. So, take that and move on. Oh, and I forgot to mention, the sorceress chick did not respawn. So there's that. You kill her, she's done. And you can move on. Now, there is this guy, which I'm going to kill the hell out of. Did I kill it? No, I didn't. Now I got it. Oh, I got a chaos gem. Alright. That's fine. I didn't realize they actually did damage, but they do damage. But not a whole lot. So I don't even have to fuck with that guy. And I'm not gonna. Unless he comes after me, which he is not doing. And now we are back where we would have been had we taken the shortcut there. And that knight, I guess, is wandering around behind me because he's making a lot of noise. The fuck out of here. Come on, guys. Let's go, buddy. You and me. I know, you're very upset. Sir? Oh, shit. He popped down behind me. I did not realize. And since I don't have to go up there, those guys can go fuck themselves. And I've already got that, so that can go fuck themselves. We just gotta deal with this guy. Why are you running away, sir? Come over here and fight. There we go. Alright. I'll take this guy out. Because he is a pain in the ass. I feel like I thought I was hit by something because it looked like there was like steam coming off of me. But I think that is incorrect. Now, I really fucking want the item down there. But I also want my souls, obviously. So if I were to drop down, how the fuck do I get to those? Fuck it. We'll get it later. Let's move on. I don't want this entire video to just be this section over and over again. Come here, sir. Really? I mean, seriously, dude? Alright, now we got this guy. Come on. Come on, homie. That's how you're gonna play it, huh? See ya. Cool, finally making progress. Oh god, they come from the floor too. They come from the floor too. You, sir, are very, you're upsetting me. At least that shit doesn't do a whole lot of damage. I don't actually know what it does at all. God damn it. Alright, we're just gonna have to do it this way then. Cool. Any more books these assholes are gonna come out of? No? I'll take that. Break all this shit. This is probably gonna say illusion ahead. It totally is an illusion ahead with another Irithyll Outrider. Is this a... Do we have any assholes waiting? No? Let's get down there and get that item, then we'll go after that Irithyll Outrider. Oh, this is actually a whole different area. Cool. Shriving Stone, not that interested in the Shriving Stone. But let's go kill that Irithyll Outrider. Now, we realized earlier when we fought the second one that they're actually not that hard anymore. Oh, there's a thing back there. I'll take that. All right, let's get him. Let's tear him up. Nimble one ahead. Yeah, I'm not worried about that. I'm worried about fucking hands coming out while I'm fighting him. Let's see if I can backstab him. Now, historically, me backstabbing a stationary target for some reason has never really gone down well. Nope. All right, sir. Stop it. Let's get through the doorway. Oh, fuck it. Let's just go after him. Come on, you can do it. One more hit. Even like a sneeze on him. Oh, how is that not a hit? Come the fuck on! Ugh. I'll see you guys in a second when we get back here. Alright, you son of a bitch. Let's go. I'm gonna tear his shit up this time. I don't think that you can actually backstab this guy. It really doesn't seem so. That should have been a backstab. Let's just be mobile on this guy. I say as I get hit because I wasn't being mobile. Oh, look at that. The fuck out of here. Yeah, I saw you, asshole. Outrider stuff. Awesome. Now, being that this was a illusory wall, I don't think that it's going to lead to progression. And soul stream is not all that great. Let's check this wall, just to be sure. Nope. All right, moving on. Going back. I guess we're going to go down the stairs and whatnot. No? Yeah, those curse hands are a real pain in the ass, man. Where were they? Right here. Yeah. I can't even, like, I didn't even see a book that looked like it was going to do anything right there. I just knew it because it happened while I was fighting him. Anyway, I took a lot of shortcuts to get here, guys. There's a lot of enemies still around. Like, those guys, didn't make them fall. Hopefully they won't fall over here. Why is this... Like, what am I missing here? Why would I... Was there a way that I missed? Am I supposed to drop down here? Oh, fuck you guys. You know what? Fuck it. Let's do it. Oh. Now, if I can backstab this guy, he might fly off the edge. Also, how the fuck was I supposed to have gotten here another way? I don't think that I could. Now I need to make sure there's nothing to the sides and stuff. No, okay. There we go. See ya, bitch. Oh, he didn't fall off. Okay, well, looks like we're fighting in here then. Dickhole. Please don't kill me, sir. Sir? Nope. There we go. Suck it, dickhole. I think I already have Lothric Knight leggings. Let's see what the fuck is the whole point of coming out here. Doesn't look like there is one. Other than to kill dude. I mean, that looks like death, so I'm not doing it. Alright then, moving on. Make a progression. Progression is good. Progress is good. Is that a fucking ladder that I could have used to get down here? Instead of dropping? Yeah, because there's the item. God damn it. Whatever. Oh, there's a lever. Oh. Shortcut. Maybe. Scholar ring probably is not going to help me out. Yeah, that's an item that I grabbed. That guy sitting there. Okay, cool. Shortcuts are good. Means I don't have to go up through where the ethereal outrider was. Who the fuck is shooting shit at me already? Or are they just shooting shit for the hell of shooting shit? Oh, I should have killed that motherfucker. I hear something big walking around. But I do not see anything big walking around. Oh, hello. Where are we going? I think this is right next to the bonfire, possibly. Oh, never mind. It's a closed door. I don't know where this goes, then. That is not a closed door. Oh, I see. Oh, this is the beginning of the area, though. You fucking shooting a blow dart at me, dude? Yeah, this is the beginning of the area, because if we go out here, that's where the witch would spawn at the beginning. So this is cool. This is a really good shortcut. So let's get back upstairs. And, that is about all the time I've got, ladies and gentlemen. So, if you liked this video, go ahead and hit that like button. If you want to see more videos of Dark Souls 3 or any of the other videos that I've done, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. If you have anything to say, throw it down in the comments. And remember, my name is Restless Corpse. Thank you very much for watching. I appreciate each and every one of you. I'll see you guys in the next video.